Now that's just sad.
Jax wins. Flawless victory.